Physiotherapists help us live life to the fullest. With a degree in physio, you'll be able to diagnose, treat, and rehabilitate patients of all ages, helping them optimise their movement and function and improve their quality of life. With a Bachelor of Physiotherapy from ACU, you'll be ready to empower people with the strength they need to move and function. You'll be prepared to treat their cardiorespiratory, musculoskeletal, or neurological systems and help them overcome a range of disorders. Getting hands-on practical experience is at the heart of our physio degrees. You'll be learning in our modern, state-of-the-art simulation and wet lab anatomy teaching spaces, which will provide you with many opportunities to put your theory into practice. Our staff are supportive, caring, and there to guide you along every step of the way. In your prac classes, you'll be learning from both academics and clinicians, with two teachers in every class. Our team all have years of experience to share in the various scopes of practice, such as sports physio, cardiorespiratory, neurological, paediatric, and musculoskeletal physiotherapy. A physio degree from ACU is also your opportunity to make an impact while you study. Community engagement is embedded within your field experience, connecting you with community partners in a range of settings, including urban, rural, and remote areas. You'll be encouraged to explore community needs and to develop a professional practice that combines ethics, integrity, and cultural sensitivity. When you finish our undergraduate physiotherapy program, you'll be a skilled physiotherapist, ready to work in hospitals, private practices, community health centres, sports medicine clinics, rehabilitation centres, aged care facilities, or in sectors such as education, government, and research. Where you take your degree is up to you. Just know you'll have many career paths you can pursue, including working in cardiorespiratory, ergonomics, gerontology, orthopaedics, paediatrics, rehabilitation, sports physiotherapy, or women's health. And the great news, our physio graduates are in demand. We're one of the top three universities in Australia for graduate employment, and our Bachelor of Physiotherapy has a 96% full-time employment rate 4 months after graduation. The courses we offer include the Bachelor of Physiotherapy and Bachelor of Physiotherapy Honours. These are offered at our North Sydney, Brisbane and Ballarat campuses. The Bachelor of Physiotherapy is our most popular degree, where you'll learn how to assess musculoskeletal, cardiorespiratory, orthopaedic and neurological conditions. As a graduate from this degree, you'll be eligible to work across the lifespan, from young children to the elderly, as well as dealing with gender-specific issues. The Honours degree is for our motivated, high-achieving Bachelor of Physiotherapy students. Provided you meet the admission requirements, you can opt to study Honours in your third and fourth year. In the program, you'll undertake a research project with an academic or researcher supervisor. There are several projects available each year for our Honours students. Another highlight of both courses is you'll get to know all of ACU's Health Sciences students, as you'll be studying side by side with them in interdisciplinary classes such as biology, psychology, and ethics, as well as in our core curriculum subjects, which you can read more about on our website. Putting theory into practice and gaining real-world, hands-on expertise is at the heart of our physiotherapy degree. You'll be undertaking practical experience right from your first year of study and will be completing more than 1,000 hours of clinical observation or practice throughout your degree. When your course begins, you'll start with a placement in an aged care facility in the second semester of your first year. Then, in your second year, you'll get to experience working in a sports setting, typically in team sports such as soccer, Aussie rules, netball, rugby, or rugby league. For your third year, you'll be teaching back care classes in schools. And then your fourth and final year is devoted almost entirely to clinical placement units. This is when you'll undertake 6 5-week placements throughout the year. These placements are a fantastic opportunity to gain experience in a wide range of physiotherapy settings, such as orthopaedics, neurological rehabilitation, paediatrics, and musculoskeletal. And thanks to the extensive partnerships we have in place with many different healthcare and sporting organisations, you can complete your clinical placements in hospitals, rehabilitation centres, schools, aged care facilities or private practices. Placements can be undertaken in regional areas, city centres or interstate, and you'll have a chance to let us know your preferred setting. We have a range of overseas opportunities you can take advantage of in the future. Our staff have connections worldwide and our partner institutions provide many opportunities to study overseas as part of your degree. If you're interested in a short-term international trip, physio students can take part in a professional practice experience in Vietnam, Vanuatu, Timor Leste, Chile, or Denmark. These are all incredible opportunities to learn from local practitioners and support community members while you develop your skills. Alternatively, you can make your way to our Rome campus in Italy, which is located right in the heart of all the action. You'll have the opportunity to gain credit towards your degree while exploring the city at the same time and meeting ACU students from all over Australia. No matter which country you choose, there are so many advantages to completing a community engagement unit, clinical placement, or professional practice experience in an international destination. You'll be gaining valuable experience that counts towards your required credits for your degree. You'll be enriched with a new global perspective that enhances your career potential, and you'll be exposed to so many new approaches to healthcare and physiotherapy. And remember, we offer plenty of scholarships to help you along the way. If you're worried that you won't get into your preferred course, don't panic. That's why we offer a range of entry programs. These are a way of boosting your chance of success with your first application and are often based on your personal background, such as if you went to school in a regional area, experienced financial hardship, or identify as Aboriginal or Torres Strait Islander. We also offer programs for community volunteers and elite athletes and performers. As a university, we've grown rapidly over the past few years, but our classes are the perfect size. You won't get lost in the crowd. Your lecturers will know your name, they're here to support and mentor you, and you'll make great friends and strong networks. If you're a full-time student, you'll typically be studying 3 to 4 days a week. Remember, as a student dedicating 40 hours each week to study, this is your full-time job. If you're a part-time student, it will be more like 1 or 2 days each week. The number of days you spend on campus each week will depend on how your units are timetabled. As a full-time student, you might be able to fit it all into 3 or 4 days, or you might have classes spread across the week. Regardless of your schedule, we know timetables are important to you, which is why ACU has just introduced a new timetabling system to help you secure the classes that suit you best. Now, let's talk about what your studies will look like. In physiotherapy, you'll attend lectures, tutorials, and practical classes, or pracs. You'll attend lectures with about 120 students, and you can participate either face-to-face in an on-campus class or learn online, depending on the subject. For tutorials, there'll be approximately 25 to 30 students in each class. Tutorials, or tutes, are your opportunity to ask questions and take part in discussions and hands-on learning activities. For your practical classes, you'll be learning with about 24 students in each one. You'll also have 2 tutors leading each prac, ensuring you get the support and individual attention you need. On the Brisbane campus, we also have a large prac teaching space that normally has about 35 students and 3 tutors in each prac. For some units in your second and third years, you'll be attending 2 prac classes each week. Finally, here's what you need to know about assessments. Each unit of study has a maximum of 3 assessments each semester. If the unit has a final exam, it is counted as part of the 3 assessments. These assessments will be a combination of written assignments or exams about theory-based materials, practical exams about your hands-on skills or online quiz tasks. Some of your units will also include a VIVA exam, which is when students are asked to answer questions verbally in a clinical setting or conduct mock interviews. Just keep in mind that your lecturers and tutors are there to help you, and they'll take you through all of the details of each assessment in class so you're well prepared. If later on you want to further your career, change jobs or upskill, you can choose to study a graduate certificate in rehabilitation, Graduate Diploma in Rehabilitation, Master of Rehabilitation, Master of Philosophy or Doctor of Philosophy, or PhD. Thank you for joining us today. Don't forget you can always find more information online at our events, in our course guides, or by contacting Ask ACU. Good luck with your journey to university. We hope to welcome you to ACU soon.